1951, and history is made as the first Miss World is crowned. 60 years on, the eyes of the world are on one stage. It's the 60th Miss World Final. From the Beauty Crown Theatre in Sanya, this is Miss World 2010. Albania, Angola, Argentina, Aruba, Australia, Bahamas, Barbados, Belarus. Belgium, Belize, Bolivia, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Botswana, Brazil, Bulgaria, Canada. Cape Verde, Cayman Islands, People's Republic of China, Colombia, Costa Rica, Cote d'Ivoire, Croatia, Curaçao. Cyprus, Czech Republic, Denmark, Ecuador, Egypt, El Salvador, England, Ethiopia, Finland, France, French Polynesia, Georgia, Germany, Ghana, Gibraltar, Greece, Guadeloupe, Guatemala, Guyana, Honduras, Hong Kong, China, Hungary, Iceland, India. Indonesia, Ireland, Israel, Italy, Jamaica, Japan, Kazakhstan, Kenya, Korea. Latvia, Lebanon, Lesotho, Lithuania, Luxembourg, Macau, Macedonia FYRO, Malawi. Malaysia, Malta, Martinique, Mauritius, Mexico, Moldova, Mongolia, Montenegro, Namibia, Nepal, Netherlands, New Zealand, Nigeria, Northern Ireland, Norway, Panama, Paraguay, Peru, Philippines, Poland, Portugal, Puerto Rico, Romania, Russia, St. Kitts and Nevis, St. Lucia, Scotland, Serbia, Sierra Leone, Singapore, Slovakia, South Africa, Spain, Sri Lanka, Suriname, Sweden, Tanzania, Thailand, Trinidad and Tobago, Turkey, Uganda, Ukraine, United States, US Virgin Islands, Uruguay, Venezuela, Vietnam, Wales, Zambia, Zimbabwe. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your host for this evening from Phoenix Satellite Television in Hong Kong, Angela Chow.
Hello, world! Welcome back to China! This is Miss World 2010, and you're joining us live from China's forever tropical paradise, Sanya. A special thank you to the mayor and the beautiful people of Sanya for making us feel so welcome. 谢谢 Sanya. 各位尊敬的领导，各位贵宾，女士们、先生们，大家晚上好，欢迎来到2010年世界小姐总决赛。今天晚上，世界的朋友来到三亚，跟你们同欢，跟你们共同庆祝她60大寿。 今天晚上是钻石级的这个纪念日啊，大家今天晚上感觉如何？好不好啊？我相信你们都非常开心。我是周英奇，今天非常荣幸主持今天晚上的晚会。我们都非常的期待115位全世界各国各地区的冠军选手，到底谁会脱颖而出？ A record of 115 countries have sent their national winners to this jewel of the South China Sea. And tonight, one of these young ladies will be crowned the 60th Miss World. To set the whole scene for this historic 60th Miss World, please welcome a man who's well qualified to bring us the official view. It's the events director of Miss World, 请欢迎 Steve Douglas.